Yo, what's up, Evan? What you up to, huh?
Some of these sons of bitches could still be on our turf.
I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone while you see Biff. Good hunting.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown.
Come on. Sure.
Let's go bust some heads.
These punks showing disrespect. Where's the respect in this city gone, Frank? I got guys calling after Sarah in the street. I got payments drying up from the Corleone.
Hey, none, just chilling. Same, bro, same. What time did you stay up till yesterday?
Hey, here for some heaters, Tom.
Nah, I'm already going and healed. Paulie and me, we gotta give a beating to some punks who've been on our turf. I don't wanna pull this and piss in our own street. There's something to bust heads. That's all we need.
Sam turned over some guy's warehouse and, autographed by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horse shit, but they bust heads. The punks won't have time for questions.
Yeah, bro. Me too.
On not the street, at all. I think, for me. Thanks, Vinny.
Were you watching the stream or just chilling?
Now, a news report on the rising crime figures and the reaction from the governor's mansion. The numbers state in black and white that crime is on the rise all over the state. Many commentators are blaming the rise in criminality, thievery, racketeering, and other gangsterism on the economic downturn and resulting social deprivation. In the greater Lost Heaven area last year, there was a sharp increase in the number of gang-related incidents, and the chief of police was moved to create a gang task force, known informally as the Rat Catchers. But Governor Wells, who has suffered criticism for his handling of the increase in violent crime, thinks otherwise.
Now what?
He said, there can be no dispute that times are hard for many. Jobs are fewer and farther between. But that simply is no reason to bite one's thumb at the rule of law. In fact, I feel that...
About time. Come on, I'm wet through. Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know.
You're not sleeping.
Give him a break. He's in love.
He got yellow fever the time we boosted the Shanghai skin flicks.
Well, I like her anyways.
Problem with you, Tom? You're always soft with the games. Biff, you fat bastard. How you doing?
春貓,老千,你爭我們錢,將你身上所有的錢擺出來。
Dogface, great to see you. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
沒用的廢柴.
So, what's the beef?
Need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a bruiser with a bald head.
Right, right, I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paulie. About that dough?
Relax.
Yeah, this is the Mafia 1 Definitive
Edition. Next week. Just sit tight.
Because I like morning as well. There you go. See?
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on.
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classic ones. Mexican.
You getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
Did Don know about this?
Yeah, he'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like we do.
There it is. Here's how we do this. I walk in and start beating people. Do the same.
260 lira? Is that a lot?
Take long thinking that one up.
Nah, this plane gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the sign.
The nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Come get him! Get here! Come on! What you got?
Man, this guy could get the beat.
Open you up! Get him! No, you didn't! Put him down!
I'm in trouble.
Over the fence, Tom, before they get away!
Don't let him get Billy!
Get your ass behind!
You got something to hurt something! You're gonna die here, you know that?
Get your gas, Tom! You made it serious!
You think I need talent?
I go north, you go south.
What?
I go up, you go through there.
Hey, okay!
Sweet dreams! This should hurt. Hey, get this guy off.
Let's go try to attack him with a knife. Okay. Now we're done. No, bro, I don't like that. I'm a pistol type man.
Johnny, get down!
Oh, come on.
Get us out of here!
Shit, we gotta get to a car, Tom! Scram! Come on, we can't lose him!
Oh, this one is slow. Oh my goodness.
I'm reloading!
Incredibly slow.
So careful, Tom. The road's a river.
Don't worry, I got this.
You ever seen guys piss their pants this quick? If you look through the rain, you can see it dripping out the back of their car.
Reloading!
They ever set eyes on Sarah, huh?
Dumb son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that. Go on a poppin', Tom.
No. No, no, wait. Please. I don't want to fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals.
A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking. This amount. This one's finished, too.
Hello, Atlas. I'm all right. How are you?
Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the bulls show up, huh?
How's everyone else doing?
Simple, straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
Just getting lucky. I'll give you a chance to win your money back.
You want in, boss?
We have business to discuss, Paulie.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Good night,
now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah, we capped him.
Well, the cops ought to thank us. We did him a favor. The guy was a rapist, boss.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son. You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Oh, Christ.
It gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but he was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Look, we're gonna kill two birds with one blast. Galati's funeral's today at St. Michael's. Sam, you're gonna attend. Sit in the back and try to spot the lucky bastard.
How will I recognize him?
He'll be the one who just crawled away from a car wreck.
His arm is broken. Look for a sling.
Sam's gonna need a little distraction if he's gonna clean up your mess.
He's sending Tommy to dip his wick?
It's a brothel?
A gentleman's club, just down the street from St. Michael's. The Don has invested a lot of money in it over the years.
So, me and Sam.
Regardless, the owner has suddenly decided to do business with Morello instead of us.
You want me to go remind him of his obligations?
Yes. Then blow the place up.
What?
Morello wants to take businesses away from us? He'll inherit craters.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Okay. What about the manager?
Take care of him wherever you find him. If any of the horse see it, well, it'll be a warning. Once he's out of the way, head to his office on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and place the explosives.
Vincenzo will see that you have what you need.
And you think the blast will be big enough to give me cover?
Yeah, but be smart. Only take a shot if you know you won't get made.
Tommy, one more thing. One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her too.
Abraham Lincoln. Want Tommy to kill a twist? Come on, Frank.
It's just bad luck this falls to Tom, but we gotta protect the family.
Her name is Michelle. She's usually working one of the upper rooms. Her photo is in the folder.
You boys clear on everything?
Yeah.
Tom.
I got it, boss.
Then get it done.
All right, let's go. Go see Vinny. I'll meet you here.
Go see Vinny. I meet you here.
Heard you in the market for something that goes boom.
Oh, yeah.
Give those girls a squeeze from Uncle Vin, huh?
Not today, Vinny.
Ammo.
You remember when the Corleone Hotel was a classy?
We have to talk. Get in.
Uh-oh.
Don't go anyplace yet. Gotta hear me out on this. It's about the girl.
Michelle?
Right. You don't have to rub her out. Just make her disappear.
You know her?
Yeah. I've been with her a few times. She's a good egg, Tom. Just maybe not so bright.
Take care.
She doesn't deserve to get plugged just because she likes listening to me talk.
You think she'll leave, Tom?
When she understands what'll happen otherwise, yeah, she'll leave. Here's 100. Give it to her. And make sure she gets far away.
Okay, Sam. I'll see what I can do.
That's all I'm asking. Let's go.
The operation, led by General
Michelle.
MacArthur, has been...
She's the one from the racetrack, right?
Tom, that was the last time we were ever gonna talk about her.
Wow! You drive like this in your old job!
So what was I saying? Oh, right. Tom, that was the last time we were ever gonna talk about her. Ever. I told you what I had to ask, and you listened. Gotta leave it there.
Okay.
With music programming and up-to-the-minute news, this is WLH, Lost Heaven Radio.
Keep your head when you get into the hotel. Find your mark and don't act suspicious. The manager thinks he's untouchable. He'll probably walk right up to him.
Anything else they should know?
Nah. Just don't take all day. A lot of died young, so there can't be much to say about it. When the bomb goes off, I'll do my thing.
Got it.
What kind of world is it that when you screw up, you get sent to a cat house? Well, I have to clean up your mess at a funeral. You see the justice in that?
I see a job I gotta do.
Such a professional. Just try to finish a job this time, huh? First time I've been to a church in a while.
Well, I'm gonna guess they're still singing the same songs.
Last time I went, it was. Same songs I always heard as a kid.
Yeah, you're not the religious type.
It's the funerals, Tom. That's all it ever is. All that anyone ever wants to do is point guns at the family and shoot. Game point, there were so many funerals, I just stopped going to most of them.
It's a shame, seeing as you're always dressed for the occasion.
Great gag, Tom. Write that one down.
Thanks. I'll do that.
No wedding.
Cops have noticed this, Tom. Look out for him. Cops are on our tail!
Yeah, the suspect's been lost downtown.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Now, weddings. Weddings are less boring. I'd go to one of them. You working on that?
Guess so.
Good. Because I've given up waiting on Polly. Guy couldn't get a broad to stick to him if they went swimming through glue.
Yeah, he'll find someone. You may wear it if you care. Or talk.
Oops. Or wear. America Market Prices Video City Tour Video. Shoot Costco, Walmart, 100k subscribe view, I guarantee. You want me to do a tour of a supermarket? Bro, I don't know if that's really... people really want to watch that. What's up, Damo?
Tom, if his own mother has given up hope, then you can give up hope, too. There's a message that I dare not say.
That I left this room for Dean. He's gone. Go back to patrols. We'll get him next time.
What's up, Anil?
Here's your stop.
I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
You too. Close to your heart. If our paths should ever cross again, dear. Accidentally or by fate. If you were a little white, then I'll know you one more.
Behave yourself in here, okay?
Hey, handsome. You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of the two?
A girl. And I got some business with your manager, too.
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find the girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. There's no rush, so get a drink, relax, and then come through when you're ready.
You looking for a good time? Come this way,
sir. Nice heels. Thanks for her. Great game shows. Yeah, dude. One of the best series out there. One of the best storylines.
You looking for a good time? Come this way, sweetie.
top floor, she said. Telephone Michelle, room 208.
Hey, what are you doing? This place ain't for you.
Oh, my okay? God, bro.
Come here and take it.
Get out of here, punk. There you go, Neil. Just for you, bro. Where's room 208?
You, Michelle?
What's it to you?
Fella named Sam is one of your regulars.
Maybe. There's a lot of guys named Sam.
You know him. Works for Don Celieri. Maybe you got him talking about our business from time to time, and maybe Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No, Sam, trust me. I don't say nothing. He knows that.
Well, the Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut.
I was just bumping guns with some of Morello's girls. I didn't mean nothing by it.
Mafia 2 is the best, then Mafia 1, then Mafia 3.
Open my mouth again.
I know.
But because Mafia 2 and 1 are so good, like Mafia 3 is a good game, but Mafia 2 and 1 raised such a high standard for Mafia 3.
Don't you ever forget how it feels to be this scared, to know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because if you ever show your face in this town again, they're going to find you with 2.5.
Mafia 3 had a high standard to achieve.
Do you understand? Lucky for you, Sam's got a big heart. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is gonna blow soon.
Thank you.
Just don't come back and we're square.
Be downstairs. Nah, I wouldn't say 3 is garbage. At least my opinion.
Approach the girls if they don't approach first.
The friendship between the Corleone Hotel